my idea vlog. How do you get subscribers? How? Why do people subscribe to your show?
Oh, wow.
We are, like, 30 minutes into the trip, and we have another 12 and a half hours
at least.
And we're already snacking.
You guys are.
Already snacking. On Gatorade and chips. There's the beekeeper. Actually, I don't even know. How long has it been? Wait, let me check real quick. It's been 3 hours. 3 hours. Oh, 10 hours. 10 more hours to go? 10 more hours to go, you guys?
What's that?
10 more hours?
Something like that.
Yeah. I got a couple hours of sleep. I feel good.
Yeah, you slept the whole way.
Take this down. It's hurting me. It's hurting my leg.
Abroad upon the face of the floor. That's what you took for. Keep going?
Yep, no, that's it. So, where were they trying to get to heaven?
I am extremely hungry, but I guess I can wait until then. Officially halfway.
Camera's not on you.
Oh, yeah. We are officially halfway.
Okay, now you may speak to the
little
camera.
Little Miss has been snoozing back there, like.
Not really. I've been like unconsciously awake. You know,
Elijah just like had asleep. Elijah just really had a monster, so he should be fine. We've just been.
Apparently we slept through the snow. Yeah. There was no snow when we went to bed, and now there's a lot of snow out.
Like, a lot. Hold on, I'll show you the video I took.
There you go. It was pretty cool.
Nice music, too.
It was so pretty. Yeah. It doesn't really feel like I slept, but I slept through that, so. Anyway, we still have like 6-7 more hours to go. Mm-hmm. Oh man, I was hoping he was gonna log in here. Then we'd have a double
Mitchell's
log, you know,
logging,
Willie?
You while you were logging.
Make a sandwich at 2:30 in the morning. Okay.
Shut up.
Well, that's too darn bad. You have to. I forgot what he said. Anyway, so we're supposed to be there by 9, but we're actually not going to get there by 11.
Yeah.
11, because the roads were slick and we ended up like sliding at one point.
We
had to drive extra slow, and then we stopped and took a 30 minute nap, which felt like
why are you like
30 minutes and felt so good
this way?
Because Rachel took a turn sleeping that way.
Why don't she lay this on and then you lay on her?
It's just too squishy. You gotta like it. You can sleep on both sides.
Turns. Like, Cole's I'll sleep this way and then he'll sleep that way.
Cole's the real one though, because he let me put Macy back just a little bit.
Look at that. That's all the room Cole has there.
Dang. He's nice.
Okay. Mm. Probably the next update will be when we're there. Seeing the bees again for the first time.
No, they don't get there out tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, today we get make pollen patties, right?
And get everything situated, and then we see them tomorrow.
And then we get to sleep. That's what I'm so happy about. Okay, we just loaded up the pollen patties, strapped it down. Oh. Forgot the water. And then we're on our way to Manteca, which is our final destination. Our final destination where the bees will be arriving tomorrow. I need a subject to stay on and you're running around.
What?
Two, that's all you can do? Is that
let's see you do it, Rachel.
Is that your best shot?
Yeah.
Okay, let me do it.
Oops. Okay, Joe, your turn. Come on, Joe.
Dude, I'm really
come on.
It's my best shot.
This is the cute little home we're gonna be staying in for the next few days. And right now, it smells like Burnt. Because Elijah put noodles in the microwave without water.
This is why you don't put noodles in the microwave with no water.
We walked in and it smelled so good. And now, and then Cole opened the microwave and then it smelled awful. Who volunteers to make Elijah noodles because he clearly can't?
Not me. Absolutely not. He almost had it down.
It's gonna smell bad after we use it again. It's just gonna pull more.
Are watching National Treasures in Spanish
because we're trying to work on our Spanish.
Yes,
guys.
That's
trying
the best
to
way to
work on the
Spanish.
Bilingual.
Mom, this is what we gotta do to like work on the Spanish bilingual part of us because you didn't do it. So that's how we have to do it.
This is day one. Elijah's going to bed. Cole's in the shower. Joe and I are watching National Treasures in Spanish. But this is the end of day one. Yeah. Morning update. This is day two. Cole and I are gonna watch the second National Treasure because the guy isn't supposed to get here with the bees until like 12:30 and it's currently like 9:30. 9:11. So we have a few hours to wait for him. Yeah, that's a morning update. So wait, here, did you like this one? It was good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
You get another bite?
Now you could take a sip through it.
Take a sip.
First. Oh, there you go. So cute. For only $4. At Goodwill.
Four fives.
One queen, and that's my last card.
You're done?
Dude.
Yeah, I'm not calling that.
We're calling it. It's your last card.
Yeah, and it's a queen.
She won. How the heck did you do that?
Let's keep going.
Like, it's like when you're putting a filter on a picture and it's too saturated. It's like, oh, that one looks too unreal, right?
Yeah.
But this is real. There's no filter on this. The green, the grass is really that green.
Yeah.
And this sky is so pretty. Here the bees come. There they are. Is Joe in her suit, getting her suit on? There's Dodo, she's got her marshmallow suit on. Oh, we should probably get the thing smoker's going. I'm gonna go put on my suit. They've traveled a long way.
Like 5 hours off schedule.
Yeah. Oh, look at them, they're flying around. Stars, yep. A bee pooped on me. I mean, I'm pooped all over the place, but I felt a splatter on my forehead. Disgusting. Look at them. Shush. pooping all over the place. Look at that. All that
poop.
Bee poop. Look at Joe. Covered in bee poop. I have, and there's Cole, covered in bee poop. I'm covered in bee poop. Here. I'm covered in bee poop. Look. I don't know if you can see on there, but I even have bee poop on my face.
Poop on your face.
It's really disgusting.
It really is.
Yep.
It's pretty gross.
Almost done loading. Not too much more.
Push-ups.
Pull-ups.
Yeah. Woo! Cole keeping up. Whoa! No way!
Oh, that feels good.
Wow, you are strong.
That's what I did.
But you're gonna need some sugar so it slides, because it don't slide. See, it's stuck in there.
Smoke is burning my eyes, making me
look
cry.
At this. Look at Joe.
I like all this. I know.
Look at the back.
They're huddling up. They're cold. Are they on me? I was shaking myself.
Yeah, you have little ones. Okay. We are done for the day. It's 5:44. It's dark out. We've pattied a very, very small amount because the sun is down now. But we're done for the night. They all need a good bed. 9 out of 10, guys.
Yum. Oh. I'm mostly gonna say
hi to the vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog. Are you vlogging?
Yes. I'm vlogging the whole trip.
Hi.
So funny but cute, you know? I said you look so funny but like in a cute way. Anyway. Okay, we are cutting up pollen patties. Got that full right there. Now we're gonna start filling up these boxes. They have their snacks over there, but they're trying to get into our snack bag. Look at them.
They're just, oh my soul.
What's in there that they want?
Is it like any chocolate vinegar? Sea salt? Okay.
Anyway, that's the
everything.
Say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do, 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 do.
Woo! Okay, we've cut up all the patties, and now we're gonna go and put them out there. And I don't think I'm gonna record that, because you guys kind of already saw it yesterday. It's gonna be the same thing. Look at this. All over the boxes.
Breakfast. It's like 7:30. Using their own bodies. We're done. We are done. Now we just have to pack everything up and head home. 13-hour drive, but I'm excited to go home.
Yeah. See you literally in a few hours.
Yeah. Bye.
Love you. Bye.